All right, this is part two of the unboxing. Now we got my daughter here. She's gonna finish taking the screws out. Right here. The tools over here, Amarachi. You gonna do it with your hands. Put that on one side and then just unscrew it with the other. You gotta hold the back side of it and you unscrew it with the other hand. There you go. All right, get the nut and put it on there. And get that to me. Go to the next one. Oh, you didn't put it on. That's it. No, you don't go up the other way. You tighten it up. Go that way, yeah. If it was too tight, here, use this. Put that back on the other side to hold it still. Then use that side to open it up. There you go. Keep turning. Keep going, as it come on out. You might be able to do it by hand now. You gotta keep the other side, keep that piece on the other side though. The whole thing is gonna turn. Okay. Here. You have to take this piece here and screw it on this piece. Go to the last one. You gotta hold the other side, Amarachi. I keep saying the same thing over and over to you. There you go. Piece missing. Okay, last one. Okay. Cut those two right there. I hope you can do it this time. Put it near the... Twist it while you're doing that, maybe it'll cut. Back and forth. You got it? Okay, get the other one.
All you have to do is twist it.
Squeeze down too while you're doing it.
I am. Done.
Both of them done?
Yep.
Okay. All right, that's good. I'll take it off the rest of the way. Now we gotta work on, pull the paper off just a little bit at a time. Because up underneath there, I think it's a screen.
Oh! Wow.
Oh, no, no, no. You can see this stuff is underneath or something. Take it from here. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's taped. It's going all the way around.
It's taped. Okay.
Take that same cutters right there and cut it to Andrew. Slice it. This is 2019 Z9 Vesta. No miles on it.
Brand new.
Brand new. Just keep cutting it on and off. There you go.
Oh.
Okay. Take it down. That's the window sill. Mm-hmm. Lay that down flat. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is what she's looking like so far. Looking good to me.
Wow, I like the black. Ooh. And there's some tape over the...
Yeah, that's because they're new. You can take that off.
Ooh.
Come right here to the side.
Oh, it looks
okay.
So cool.
Okay. And we got one bolt to unscrew tomorrow when the guys get here. Oh. Yeah, you take that off. Mm-hmm. Don't be too hard on with the fall over on this. Go ahead. I got it. Something you need to cut? Wait a minute, hold it, you know what? Here, come here and hold the camera.
Yeah, I have to hold the wire. Come on.
Okay, let me get the key here. Here. Back up over there. That's yours. Mm-hmm. Come right here, I'll do mine. Come around here. This is the back, this is the two arrows. Now these mats go in here like this. Snap them in place. Okay. I'm gonna do my side, you're gonna do your side. Okay. Those two are your side.
Mm-hmm.
All right, come here.
Nice runs for the feet. Perfect.
Let me push down more when I get down. Dad. Now get your two pieces. Oh. Grab your two pieces here and go to the other side.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
right around. Okay, this is the controllers for the MP3 player. I can put a SD card in there.
Ooh, and you can charge your phone.
USB port, yep.
Wow.
Oh, this is awesome. All right, come around the side here, put yours on. This is right here.
Oh. Hmm.
That's three little rubber tabs, push them in place. Somewhere. Let me see.
Right there.
Some of them don't want to go in too easy, which is a good thing.
That way when you push them down, they'll be nice and tight.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. I don't want the thing to fall over on us. Now put the long one on, start up at the top. Gotta push it in the roll up there in the top.
I know, I'm starting at the top and then bottom.
Oh, they snap in place in this.
Nice. Okay, we got two pieces here. Gotta figure out where they go. One, I'm sure, is for the battery.
Oh, I think one of those might be to cover up this.
Yeah, I know that. And what's the other one for? That's what I have to figure out. Here. Uh-oh, we got some nuts and bolts to go somewhere. We got a toolkit.
Oh, wow, nice toolkit.
Right, toolkit and some bag full of nuts and bolts. So we gotta figure out where they go. Let me close this down. Oh, the nuts and bolts probably go for the window sill.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, good job. Probably have to be on the center stand where we can just hit it with a hammer to knock it in.
Yep.
Finish it up tomorrow. Up here, this is the gas.
Oh.
Yep. Mm-hmm. The key for that.
Nice.
This is your grocery lot. A lot of people buy groceries and they hang them on here.
Oh, nice.
This is the control. Mm-hmm. Yep, for the MP3 player. Play my music. Yep. Old Pop's gonna be rolling tomorrow.
Ooh, an ignition. So you start it off.
Okay. That's the control instrument panel. Looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Look at me.
Mm-hmm.
That's it for now. Hope you enjoyed the unboxing video. 2019 Xena. Brand new today. No miles on it. Today is April the what?
April the 10th.
Okay, April the 10th. My new delivery. We'll pick up on this tomorrow. That's it for now.